Cuando estoy debajo del agua solo veo la imagen y ruego y rezo porque todas las cosas técnicamente se alineen y disparo. No es mucho de pensar, es de estar ahí nada más, actuar.
The reason is because we chose Mexico is because what Winnie said, she really wanted your company Delphil to take the photography and all that, and she really wanted to do the trash address, which we're doing right now, and she's super excited. So for her to be excited, I'm really happy too. So I just want to see her happy.
Well, I love taking pictures, like all kinds of pictures, and I saw these photographs from you guys. I'm like, I want to do that, so that's why I chose Cancun, Mexico, so I can have you guys do this for us and shoot our wedding also. Now it's all coming true.
Hi!
Kitty, Queenie, and Harry.
How are you doing?
And they want to show you what's a cenote.
Yes.
Yes.
Your friends,
not single.
Me and Young. No. Me and Young, this is a cenote.
And your chin, Mr. Aha, perfecto.
Desde hace un chorro de años que Matt y yo llegamos a vivir aquí y siempre fuimos exploradores y aventureros y apasionados de la naturaleza y llegamos a los cenotes y dijimos, o sea, a fuerzas, así como que vámonos. Poco a poco ha ido evolucionando, creciendo hasta lo que hacemos ahorita.
Me encanta cuando la luz se porta tan bien. Harry, let me see your face. Move. We have a princess and then... Come on. You have some experience in modeling.
I wish.
It's on your resume. I saw it on Facebook. Look that. Yes. Okay. Now, face the camera.
O sea, no solo es dirigir a la pareja, sino es dirigir a tu asistente, saber dónde quieres la luz, la intensidad, todo. Pero es parte del show, ya estoy acostumbrada, porque ninguna de mis parejas son modelos, entonces es lo normal. Sale. Pero trato de que sean fotos dinámicas, de estar cambiando el lente, cambiando el ángulo, cambiando lo que está sucediendo para que haya acción.
I feel good actually. That was refreshing. The cenote is like nice fresh water. It's very cold in the beginning and not shivering, but after a while you get used to it. Now I'm like a prune, all shriveled up.
The best moment that I had was seeing Winnie so happy. She makes me happy whenever I see her smile. And I know that she's gonna really enjoy these pictures when she sees it. And Soul's not gonna disappoint. So I'm really, really happy about that. It was well worth it. Well worth everything.